So, all the functions of the Garmin Instinct. I'm now doing a little run and jogging, so that's why I only did 6 kilometers. So it's in kilometers in 1 hour 23 minutes. Just wanted to give you in this pause a short review of it. It's of course bulky, it's like an outdoor watch. It looks like a little bit like a Casio, and battery is almost empty. So that's the stop, this button. So it has 2 buttons on the right and 2 on the left, all plasticky, real plasticky button. Yeah, they didn't bother to make it modern, they just wanted this rough kind of military look. Just play pause again, start again, sorry. And then this changes the color, that's this button. So let's just push ABC. So we have tempo, timer, distance. Yeah, you see everything. It's black and white, so the battery life is quite good, but it doesn't look fancy. So you miss all the colors. So up and down. This is, I don't know if you can see it, but this is the light button. This is the stop. Let's just So let's just go down. Let's just save this, sla op, Dutch. Like that, you see it like saving now. The new records. So let's go back. So. This is the start, so you see the heart rate, you see the day. I want to have it good in the sunlight for you. Then we go down, heart rate, all the data from today, like steps and stairs and activities, distance of the last sport activity. And when we just hold the menu button, we go to the menu, we go down, history, settings, of course, all the Boeing stuff. You can change the looks, the connect other devices, the compass, the height, barometer, locations. Then we have the map. The zoom functions. You can connect your phone, of course, about this is my profile, activities, navigation. So let's go down the system information, and then we are back. So this is very short about what you get with this Instinct. You can hit this one for all the stuff, and then you can track the waypoints, go running, cycling, and lots of sport activities. But because the battery is almost empty, I will make like a longer video, but this was just short functions with the optical heart rate